And let me tell you, if someone told me that something is impossible, I will go out and do it. That's just the way I always was. I was told to my face, you're nothing but a giant muscle. You can't act. You have no future and you have an accent that is laughable. Ignore the naysayers. Work like hell. Trust yourself. Break some rules. Don't be afraid to fail. I've made a fortune in several careers, and I've been very successful in several careers by believing in myself. Let me tell you, you're going to find the naysayers at every turn that you make. Don't listen. Just visualize your goal, know exactly where you want to go. Trust yourself. Get out there and work like hell and break some of the rules and never, ever be afraid of failure. I couldn't have gone to one lifting event in my life if I would have been afraid of failure. Because of course there's a chance that you can fail. When you lift a weight, I tried 10 times to lift bench press 500 pounds and I failed, but the 11th time I did it. So never give up and never be afraid of failure, because otherwise you box yourself in and you limit yourself. You all should go and be hungry for success. You should be hungry to make your mark, and you should be hungry to be seen and to be heard and to have an effect out there. You have to think outside the box. That's what I believe, after all. What is the point of being on this earth if all you want to do is be liked by everyone and avoid trouble? The only way that I ever got any place was by breaking some of the rules. When you're out there partying, horsing around, someone out there at the same time is working hard. Someone is getting smarter and someone is winning. Just remember that. Now, if you want to coast through life, don't pay any attention to any of those rules. But if you want to win, there's absolutely no way around hard, hard work. Don't be afraid to fail. Anything I've ever attempted, I was always willing to fail. You can't always win, but don't be afraid of making decisions. You can't be paralyzed by fear or failure, or you will never push yourself. You keep pushing because you believe in yourself and in your vision, and you know that it is the right thing to do, and success will come. So don't be afraid to fail. Don't listen to the naysayers. I mean, how many times have you heard that you can't do this and you can't do that and it has never been done before? I hear this all the time. As a matter of fact, I love it when someone says, no one has ever done this before, because then when I do it, that means that I'm the first one that has done it. So pay no attention to the people that say it can't be done. Just remember, you can't climb the ladder of success with your hands in a pocket.